please.
Could I just say that on behalf of Ms. Mack and I, we couldn't be happier. This job, I think both of us would say, it's been the love of our lives. Yeah. And I can't even imagine not being doing it, but we'll see. I just want to say one other thing for me, and then I'll let Ms. Mack talk for a minute, and that is, I also could not be any happier or any more secure in leaving here knowing the program that I've worked for all these years is in excellent hands.
I won't say much, but I just want to say, I was thinking today when Ms. Nora and I said, what should we say tonight? And I said, all I want to say is that being able to make music the way we did tonight, when you come together and the sum is greater than its parts, is such a special kind of magic. And it's better than Harry Potter and Lord of the Rings and Star Wars all rolled into one. And I hope that all of the students who participate in music will be able to capture those moments of magic, because there's just nothing quite like it. And it's been my privilege to be Dumbledore and Gandalf. And I hope they all continue to love music and make magic.
Time together, send it.
been very blessed to make music, particularly tonight since we made music for a really long time. And we appreciate you staying here with us. Please continue to support these amazing students. We love them. Thank you. Good night.